We've reached a milestone in the fight against COVID-19 in St. Louis County. As of Friday afternoon, the St. Louis County residents have received more than 1 million doses of COVID-19 vaccine. While we have a long road ahead of us, it's worth stopping for a moment to celebrate how far we've come in this pandemic battle. The 1,004,413 shots recorded by the state as of Friday afternoon represents all vaccinators in St. Louis County. So what does that number mean? It means that 47.7% of our county's population has been fully vaccinated, and 54.1% have initiated vaccination. While this is significantly better than statewide percentages, half of those eligible to get the vaccine in St. Louis County have not. And our kids under the age of 12 are not eligible to receive the vaccine. And that's why so many of our schools are requiring masks. Masks work and must be worn until more people get vaccinated. They slow the spread of the virus and prevent fewer people from getting infected. On Friday, the County Council approved a resolution supporting the mask mandate in place in St. Louis County. As a result, the county's legal counsel has asked a judge to lift the preliminary injunction on the county's public health order on mask wearing. The injunction was put in place after the council last month voted to rescind the order. With the council now supporting the mask requirement, we are hopeful to get court action behind us. The council's backing removes any lingering confusion about the status of the county's public health order on masks. The message is clear: wear your mask to fight the virus, and get vaccinated when you are eligible. Vaccination efforts continue to be robust. Our Department of Public Health is doing all it can to make the vaccine accessible in all parts of our community. We continue to make strong progress in our most vulnerable areas of North County, where for the past 2 months, vaccinations have increased at a faster pace than in the county as a whole. For information on how to get vaccinated, visit revivestl.com. There are 25 different opportunities through St. Louis County partners to get vaccinations in the next 7 days across St. Louis County. Vaccines are safe, effective, and free, and they are our way out of this pandemic. Before I go, I want to take a moment to let those in New Orleans know that we are thinking about you and wishing you the very best. And please know this: if you can get here, we will help you.